Ladies and gents, this is your personal virus and it is a pleasure for me to welcome you back to our stranded deep let's play. I think I am back on my way to the big islands there. I hope this is them that we found last time. I found the compass right when we ended the episode, so we are pretty good looking there. We have an axe now and we have another shipwreck. I wanted to check it out. Maybe there are flippers in there. A flare gun. I am full. I can't really carry anything, so I want... Oh, morphine! I need that, but... Oh, I guess I will ditch the knife for the morphine? Because I can craft me knives, but I can't craft morphine, right? Right, so there was a hatch. I saw it. Question is, can we get into there? I think we can. Very good, very good. Alright, I have exciting news for you. A fuel tank, which is good, maybe come out of there. But we can't pick it up. What else do we have here? Another axe, very good. These stack a carburetor. Oh, this is really good. Another flare gun, we don't really need that. I guess that's it. Yeah, let's get out of here before we drown. Wait, what? Hey! Hey, this wasn't there before. Oh, there. Get out. Oh. That scared me. Did we take damage there? Oh, quite a bit. Woof. Scary stuff. All right, so I think these are our islands because this one, even though it looks rendered in already, it is right on that yellow line and I haven't seen that line anywhere near our island, so I think we should be good heading that way. And exciting news, sharks are a thing. Yep, we have sharks in the game. I just recorded a little clip on here where I heard the shark noise and I was like, oh guys, let's go check it out, and I died miserably. It was a great white one. I don't have flippers. And I forgot how scary these guys really are, as long as you don't have flippers. So, yeah. Since we're playing in the experimental branch though, and since we most likely will start over many, many times, and we're still in the early phases of the game here, of our Let's Play Season 2, I thought, yeah, let's just ignore that ever happened. Whoa! That was... I feel dizzy now. Yeah, I also didn't capture it. I had OBS set to record Minecraft and I'm not playing Minecraft here. Don't you know that, OBS? Ugh, software, doing what you tell it to. Horrible. But alright guys, it's getting night time. I'm getting dizzy. I hope you aren't too badly affected. So I will see you once I'm at these islands, which are hopefully our islands. See you in a minute. Alrighty guys, we were right, we were lucky. It was the right island I was heading to, which is really strange. Like, usually that doesn't happen. My light is very odd when I'm in the sea. You see that circular shape thingy? But I found a new shipwreck at our island and I want to check it out with you during the nighttime because that is so spooky and just so cool. Underwater my light looks okay. Oh, there we go. A hardened case. What do you have for me? A flashlight. Well, I have that already. You scared me, little sardine. We have sharks in the game. Oh man. Oh man, this gives me a totally different feeling about the game now. I was, I have to admit, I was kind of careless. I was like, let's swim in the ocean. What should happen? There are no sharks around. But now that I know there are, well, can't wait till we actually meet some, because I really loved that aspect of the game. So exciting. Always got my heart racing. I can't wait. Oh, we are about to witness the very square light. The sunrise, that is what I meant to say. So beautiful. I adjusted the graphics settings a bit, I reduced them because I can run the game smoothly with the highest settings, but I can't record it smoothly. Oh, the beautiful sunrise! So pretty. So pretty. I love that game. Oh man. Over there is where all the rocks are, and this is where I want to build. And over here is where most of the stuff is. I could not find any rocks or any sticks over at the other part of the island. I could find... Oh, here's loads of things. I could find these driftwood piles, which are okay, which are quite good actually, because they give us loads of wood. I want to harvest one of these trees to see... That looks cool. Okay. So this tree gave us two sticks. Let's see if we can find a bigger one maybe and see if the amount of sticks would differ. Oh, yucca. Yucca is good. Yeah, let's grab it. Come on. Let me grab your yucca. Very nice. Here is some food that I could grab, but I also know it's here. So, oh yeah, a rock. Give me the rock. Very nice. The developers were speaking about resource islands and kind of like living islands, so maybe that's what this is showing here. What was there? Was there? No, there wasn't. I thought this was a pickable, I don't know, a rock, but it wasn't. But here we have three rocks. So yeah, maybe this part is the resource island part, and the other one kind of nice and pretty, but not so resource useful. I don't know. Anyways, we are full again already. Anything we don't need? Oh, we can pick up one more rock. So if you guys see a rock, let me know. Yell at me. Feel free to yell at me, right? Alrighty. Today, I want to get into the building aspect of the game. I have not found a way to get palm fronds yet. You used to be able to get these by chopping down trees and then harvesting the top part of the tree. But since we can't chop down trees at the moment... Yeah, let's see if you also only give us two sticks. Oh, wow, that... Oh, that is cool. That is really cool. Okay, let's pile these up so we find them. Oh, there's the last rock I can carry. Perfect. So, I don't really know. So even though we... I will grab you like so. We can't get palm fronds, apparently. You can already. You have everything you need for tier 1 buildings to try that out. I'm curious. Can I? No, it won't let me. I was wondering if I could. Smash the rock into these and break them. Okay, we have floating coconuts there because why not, right? Right. Right. I'm carrying this rock. It's always helpful to carry a rock when you walk through water that is deep enough for you to swim, right? Swimming aid rock. Right? Something? Oh yeah, I tested something. Let me quickly go and see. I left the life raft in a place that was out of water, and I wanted to see if the water level would be rising or not. It really is. It really is. There was no water here when I left the life raft there. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, I am loving this so much. The water was back to around here, I think. So cool. Just so cool. Oh, guys, you're doing such a great job with this game. Oh, making this virus very, very happy. Alrighty. Let's see how many things we could gather. Good old things. Things and stuff. Oh, wow, my PC is getting noisy. He's like, oh, this game is exhausting me. Why do you have to? And I'm like, hey, don't be like that. Okay. So I would like to build around here because it just looks so cool. And actually, why don't we go for this spot here? Beneath the rock formation there? Or should we... What do you guys think? In between could be really cool, but we can't get rid of these trees, so we can't build too much here? What can we do? We can get rid of this tree. Let's maybe just do so. Usually I... Whoa. So many sticks. They really worked on the stick problem. I love that. I'm just looking for places where I can clear a larger area. Normally I wouldn't want to destroy too much of the trees, but I really love this area. I want to build here. So let's clear this space a bit more. And this is so cool that you can get sticks so easily and in masses. I really love that. I think we got all of them. Let's continue. And then we will see in how far the building changed. The crafting of buildings and the construction. I don't think it changed too much, but it's, as I said already, in preparation for the new crafting system, where you have different tiers of crafting. Like, first would be wood, and then I've seen images of you being able to craft with plastic, like, plastic stuff that you would find. You can't find that just yet in the game, so... Oh, I'm curious. This is getting a large pile of logs. Okay, so far I can move it easily, no lag. This should also be increased quite a lot, the performance of the game with more items and everything, which is good, which is really good, and it was necessary too, in my opinion. Okay, we almost cleared all the space we need here. Give me that one. Yeah, now we have a nice space. We can have a back entrance there and the main part of the building right here. So let's see. Whoa, I'm stuck. This is definitely something that is going on for quite a bit, being stuck. Oh, one of the logs was flying around there, but that's okay. Can I build a... Oh, stone hammer is how it's called now. It used to be called crude hammer. Does it look different? Oh, it's still called crude hammer once you crafted it. Okay, it doesn't look different. But once we have the hammer in hand, for those of you who don't know, the orange items turn blue, which means I can now craft something. And I want to craft a wooden floor. What is that? That is new. A wooden panel? One stick for a foundation? Are you kidding me? That looks very square. I would like it to be high, but if I want to come out here as well, I can't get too high, so maybe go with the highest we can right here. Oh, that looks a lot different. Oh, wow. I would guess these are placeholders. Is a foundation really just one stick? Okay, they are connecting the way they used to. Okay. So, what does wooden floor do now? What do I do with that? Do I put it on top? What do I do with a wooden floor? Like, I don't know. I guess I will. I can turn one stick into one foundation. This is... Wow. They increased the amount of sticks we can get. Oh, we can walk beneath that. That is new as well. I don't think that worked previously. Very cool. Very cool. Okay, what is a... Whoa! What is a wooden panel, I was about to ask. There is your answer. That is draggable now. Okay. Very, very interesting. I have to say, I love that. Do I now actually have to build my house? Like, make it so that it's... I don't know. But this is cool. Okay, can I walk up there now somehow? Oh yeah, I can. I thought that would be something like a wall or something. But no, it is not. Maybe I need more in order to be able to craft a wall. Maybe I need more yucca. I'm not really sure. Let's maybe go back to the other part of the island. I will grab some yucca and I will be back with you in just a minute. All right, you guys, the moon is setting, the sun is about to rise, and I made an interesting discovery. I am to 90% sure that when we arrived on this island, we inspected this tree and harvested all his coconuts, did we not? I mean, why else would there be coconuts laying around there? And it looks like they regrow now. Speak slowly and you might succeed, which is really cool. I like that. Oh, come on, don't. I can't pick you up. My inventory is full. All right, let's let them lay right down here. This will make it very clear. If that tree has coconuts again, then yeah, they regrow, which would be so cool. I don't like the idea of trees themselves regrowing, because it takes a tree several years to grow, right? That should not be happening in a game that easily. The reflection of the sun should not be there, because the sun itself is behind that rock thingy. But yeah, the shadows in this game are so cool, so precise. I have a lot of yucca now, so we should be good to try out everything we want to from here on, and I'm really excited about it. Really excited. Oh, let's see if the life raft is in water or not. Can I swim here? I want to take a swim. Swim. I can't. No swim. Too bad. Yeah, it's still in the water. Or is it? It's difficult to tell. It could be. Oh, not? I don't know. You guys tell me. I don't know. But we're not here to look at things, even though looking at things in this game is so cool. We're here to build, and now we have everything we should ever need. I'm really sure they will rework these textures. Oh yeah, I'm sure you're supposed to look through these, like, see that grayish thing? I don't think that's supposed to be there, and I'm also sure that it won't stay one stick per foundation or something like that. I think they just did that so people would try out everything and they could spot bugs more easily. Alright, this is everything I gathered now. Let me get out the hammer. Very fluent. I used to get leg spikes in the old version, but not now. No. This is all I got. Let's try and see. If I place a foundation in the water, will it still give me a raft like it used to? Oh, it won't. Or will it? Can I place a foundation here? Can I? That would be really cool, actually. Like, is that a thing? Can I place you here? I can! Okay. I like that. But we don't have a way to get up there. Now, different question. Can I? Whoa! Okay. That kind of a little tap and it is blown apart. All right. They said they only showed the basics of the new crafting system. So there you have the basics. But it looks interesting and very promising in my opinion. But it's a bit sad that we only have so few things that we can craft right now, but let's play around with it a bit. Let's get us some more foundations going. Oh, by the way, what can I? A hammer, a campfire, a crude bandage, that is all? I would have been pretty sure that I... Shouldn't that be everything I need for a fish trap? Fish traps are in the game again. I am like really certain about that. But that works better now, the foundation realizing where it can attach and where not. That is working a lot better, I like that. Alright, let's see, how big can we make this house? Oh yeah, one there is possible. Do I have wood on me? No. This one stick I will turn into a foundation. Oh man. Imagine if that would have been possible earlier. People would be so happy about that. Can I? Yeah, you can go there. Oh, okay. I guess foundations don't really care about trees yet. All right. It's an alpha version, right? I kind of like that though, it's funny. Can I place you right inside the trees though? I sure can. Okay. Okay. Let's build us a few more and then get us a ramp back there. Hey, let me go. Wow, we can have the largest house in history here. Especially with everything being so freaking cheap. Very cool. Give me. I'm running back and forth and I'm placing down foundations. We will start over several times since we are in the experimental branch, and I'm pretty sure there will be changes that will force us to restart. Like in else your save game can't work anymore and things like that. So yeah, it doesn't matter if we are a bit cheaty. I consider this cheaty. Like, one stick for your whole foundation? How? I'm pretty sure that is just for trying. Come on now, I want to have one of these Woo! These panels, they destroy. Can I pick you up, by the way? No, I can't. I have to carry you around like so. Oh, do you swim? That is an interesting question. Can I use you like a surfboard? Oh, it should swim. It's wood. Come on. Come on. Come on. And there you go. Wow, I'm so mighty. It does swim, doesn't it? Or did it land on the sandbank? Oh, please swim, please. Oh, it doesn't swim. What a pity. Does it really not? You should swim, you know? And it's gone. I guess that is a clear no. Where did it land? Do you guys see it? It should be here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Can we? I want a shark now. I want to toss that thing at the shark. No? Be fun. Can I destroy it? Yep. And it's just gone. Hey, surfboards. That would be something. We need surfboards in this game. Come on, developer dudes. Add surfboards. You know. You really should add surfboards. My opinion. With these waves now. That would be the coolest. And then we should be able to tame sharks, and the sharks would pull us around on our surfboards and... Oh! Am I going a bit crazy now? Maybe? Ah, that looks very odd. In the sunshine. But okay. Okay, it's only a placeholder. There should be an update very soon. It's been like 2 weeks since the last one. And... I'm really excited. I wanted to have another panel, and then I wanted to try something more with these floors, just because they, like, if they are there, they should have a reason for being there. Oh no, I pulled it too far. I want to have a little ramp here. Okay, it should work. Very nice, very good. We have a pretty large platform here. I can't do anything with it with the hammer, but let's see. Wooden floor. What is that supposed to do? Does it in any way interact with the panels? It doesn't look like it. Oh! What? Hey! You said you wanted to go there. Okay, let me try another foundation on top of a foundation. Does that work? Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay, so I... Place wood panel, wall, and I can scroll here, wood steps. Yay, this is how you do it. It was just too far away. Oh, now you have me curious. So you can freely build walls. That is the coolest. Okay, give me stuff. Give me stuff. Let me move stuff over so we can, hey, so we can try. Oh, now you got me interested. Ooh, now we are talking. Nice, really cool. I was a bit disappointed when that wasn't working so well, but now, what can we do? Steps? Yeah, let's place a wall. Okay. Oh yeah, right, windowed walls aren't a thing yet, so you would go there. Yeah, it all still looks a bit odd, but you know, early version. Oh, now I have an idea, Let me get some more of these walls, just for testing. We are testing here. The walls aren't connecting yet, as it seems. Oh, I can't build more? I can't? Foundation? Ah, okay. What are we missing? We have leashings? We basically have everything. No, this is a regular panel that is glitched out like crazy. Yay, look at me, I'm kind of surfing even. Okay, what are we missing? Give me more things. What would we need for a wall? Leashing? But there was leashing. Do we need stones? Doesn't really make sense to me, but maybe that's it. Like, this is like the only thing that we don't have at the moment in this pile here. No, there are stones as well. Then maybe it's the leashing? But we have so much leashing. Maybe it's the sticks? We shall find out. We shall toss everything here. And yeah, we can. One wall. But it doesn't tell us how much it actually costs. It costs one wall. It's not really telling me much. Okay, and now I want to see if I can place a wooden floor on top of that. Yes, we can. I see. Okay, if I remove that wall now, it is still standing. If I remove that wall, I can't remove that wall. Why? Because that thing would then collapse. So you need two of these things supporting one floor thingy? I guess. But yeah, well, we discovered quite a few things here. That was fun figuring that out. That I am happy that I didn't watch any tutorial videos and just tried it. Alright, my friends. This was your personal virus. I really hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope I will see you in the next one. And I really hope I got you infected.